I'm grateful that Wali allows me time to study the local wildlife, but I suspect she only does so out of amusement. She always says something like, "Why do you spend so much time on these scribbles that no one will read?" I never have a good retort. It's true, no one may ever read my dossiers, as I have no way to reproduce or distribute them as long as I'm trapped on one of these space stations. When I started them, they were a passion project, created out of my love for nature and its creatures. Now, I guess they're just part of my identity. Writing them helps remind me of who I am.
Thank you.